Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 19, Verse 11. Then in that night Saul sent men to David's house to keep watch on him so as to put him to death in the morning, and David's wife Michal said to him, "If you do not go away to a safe place tonight, you will be put to death in the morning."